Good morning, reception. It's me, Miss Webster, here to teach another music lesson. This is going to be a little bit different to how we normally do things, but we are going to start this music lesson in the same way that we start every music lesson normally, by singing our hello song. You're going to sing it with me. We're going to sing all together. Ready? We go. Hello, hello, it's good to see you. Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I must say, you've made my day. Hello, hello, hello. Fantastic work. Now we've all said hello to each other, we're going to start learning our new topic for music this term. It's actually going to link with another topic that you are doing. Our piece of music that we're learning about this term is called Mars, and it's about the planet Mars. I wonder if you can think of your best fact about the planet Mars. Discuss with your adult, what do you already know about the planet Mars? I know that the planet Mars is red. I know that the planet Mars is red, but I don't know a lot else about the planet Mars, and that is what our piece of music will be teaching us today. The first thing we're going to do then is I've got a video for you of the orchestra performing Mars. Now, the orchestra are all the people that play the instruments, and they're going to perform this piece of music for us. While you're watching this video, there are three things that I'd like you to think about and discuss with your adult. The first thing is, I wonder if Mars is big or is it small? Have a think about that when you're watching. The second thing I'd like you to think about is whether Mars is tired or is he angry? Have a think about that one, whether Mars is tired or angry. And last, I would like you to think about what is happening on Mars. What could be happening on Mars? Have a listen to the music, watch the orchestra, and think in your head then, discuss with your adult, I wonder if Mars is big or small, is it tired or angry, and what is happening on Mars? Here's the video. I really hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
dramatic reception. I really hope you enjoyed that video. I think it's a great piece of music. It's really dramatic. It's cool to listen to. I love all the flashing lights as well. I wonder if you could tell me your answers on the seesaw to my three questions. Was Mars big or small? Is Mars angry or tired? And what do you think is happening on Mars? Can you tell me on seesaw? I would love to hear your answers. The next thing we're going to do then is have a bit of a dance. What I'd like you to do is pause this video in a second and listen to track number one. It's linked on your front sheet. So that's track number one. You're going to pause and I'd like you to have a dance. If you think the music is smooth, you might want to make some smooth movements. If you think the dance is spiky, if you think the music sounds spiky, make some spiky movements. Here is track number one. Pause the video now and have a dance. Phew! Oh, I'm tired from all that dancing. I hope you were doing some lovely smooth movements for that piece of music. It went da 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 da. Amazing. If you could show me a video of your dancing on seesaw, that would be fantastic. The next one we're going to do then is track number two. Same thing, we're going to pause the video, have a bit of a dance. Remember, smooth dance moves or spiky dance moves. Have a listen to track number two now. Wow. All that dancing is really going to tire Miss Webster out today. I think I might have to go and have a rest afterwards. You should have been doing some really spiky dance moves to that bit. I would love to see those videos on seesaw as well. The last thing that we're going to do then is have a look at your worksheet called Spiky or Smooth. It's a little quiz and you're going to play that with your adult about guessing whether the music is spiky or smooth. Fantastic work, reception. You have worked so hard today. The final thing we're going to do is sing our goodbye song. Apart from we're going to use what we've already learned about smooth and spiky. The first thing that we're going to do is we're going to sing the goodbye song smoothly. Do that with me. Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to go now. Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to go now. I must say you've made my day. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Fantastic. And now we're going to sing it spiky. Final thing that we're going to do, let's sing our goodbye song spiky. Let's go. Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to go now. Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to go now. I must say you made my day. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, reception. I will see you next week. Well done.